Yeah.
I'm the coach for that team.
All right. How much are socks?
$10.
I'll give you $5.
Oh, yeah, none of these are sure.
Well, you know.
Until that one.
Move in front of him, you know where the jumper is.
You have to keep the money from the CR. Oh.
Yeah.
too bad
for you.
Yeah, every time I hear it, that's the first thing that comes to my
mind. But after that, you're gonna have the best time, right? You just come into the water.
I'll go down. I think that's safer for teams coming out. For teams, that is especially if you think. What it does take away though is when you play in a team, if you haven't been doing it since the age of 13, you've been very disappointed. I was really tough to lose as a season played. And I started playing when I was 10, and we were still doing impact strong. Every 2 weeks we have that strong. So we knew that that was up to me when we were 18.
Second row, grab it and goes backwards. He's totally feet up, head down, and he just comes in and standing. And standing position, put it back into his face.
Nice tight. This one. Huge boy. And like, never been to the gym.
You're playing poker?
He's like, muscular. He looks like a strongman. And he grabbed me by the leg, and I knew it was happening, but I didn't expect it. And I was just like, up in the air, caught the ball, and I dropped back down. And I'm like,
I didn't even jump.
He just grabbed me and threw me. And his front leg as well, it wasn't even back. He just grabbed the ear and just goes, what? And just, I got like an extra foot, and I was like, grab the ball.
Where did he go?
They're just a third.
now.
I knew it was thick.
I'm not the same sandwich, but I had Subway. That's my favorite pregame.
Yeah, the one that's fun.
Advantage.
touch judge. Step up to the line. Up on that! Spread left! Come left!
Yeah, no, they got rid of the shoulder charge, that's all right. But it still happens. All you have to do with the shoulder charge is have that one arm wrapped around and it works. You come in and you just go and bring this arm around.
You got a dip. That's how Dick Butkus used to tackle back in the day. He'd leave his arms limp and hit him with the shoulder, and then the arms would wrap around so it would look like a proper tackle.
Yeah, it's all in that shoulder.
Come on!
Come up to them boys! Come up! As a boy!
Hold!
Hey,
you!
Get it! Start thinking about it.
No medium.
Oh, well, you might be right. Someone to talk to.
How's that?
You a sock person?
I am. I wear that hat today.
Yes, he's many things.
Yeah, he's socked, yes, that too.
I've been called many things.
And that's
one. Both of them not nice lately. They're all the same size. Junior sock, right?
Yeah.
Did you get your registration thing figured out? So we'll move it up to second and third or whatever you said?
Yeah, I got the receipt.
Okay, cool.
I think,
state whatever it needs. Priority will be the Lions, of course.
Okay. I will. You know what? We're gonna meet.
You know, fishing is just a nice convenience thing.
So they so need to back and have
that's yeah. If they like if we're gone with the Lions, it's like where's your proof of play? Like, where's your proof of play?
Yeah. They pair it up good, and then probably we'll write it up and maybe both Rogan and I will sign it
in there.
Sure.
And we'll coach and
talk. Yeah. And you can say whatever you want.
Exactly.
Okay.
Good.
Probably
won't be coming here soon.
I can't play for the offense. I have to be. It has to be the registered team. I like the whole rule book. There's nothing about switching teams except for
there. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Okay.
How are you
doing? Well, Benny Brown, he's hired me. So I told him to help me. But I mean,
you
have a.
I think we need an ambulance for that player.
We need an ambulance?
Yeah. Just that the number 8 there, maybe just have a chat with him and can you phone him?
You want to get older and have a chat with him?
I don't know.
No, you can. If it's the mean, you can.
Out for a while.
So, what's that? there wasn't immediate.
She's like, this is
my
yeah.
It starts to be a tough guy. Yeah. No, it's all right, man. Just let me know when you're ready. Actually,
Yeah. You came off at half.
I was like, what?
I usually do it from the bottom, but I'm on Monday, I'm always going to say, so just mutual.
as soon as we get Henry registered,
you play good,
but he's not working good. So, yeah. Well, no.
Pretty fine.
Oh, no. Yeah.
He
dug me into a hole. Hey? It's just Henry is 15. He's a 15. That's it.
Ice cream truck.
Good talk, guys!
Keep talking back there. Ah!
We told you.
Oh, we get all kinds of stuff from CRU, and then part of it is also AJRA, which there's some kids.
I could be mistaken.
We don't.
We haven't had your last birth yet, so
nice. We're told it's
all on. T-shirts. So how are we doing are we going through those two guys that are fun?
They've never had an issue with what I've ordered from them in the last 2 weeks. I come from Bangkok.
Yeah. Well, I don't know what our hold up is.
The other guy is from Bangkok.
Let's look at that. Because Ryan has good food.
I've also got a connection.
Reasonable amount of time. And the parents are really fit. So they pay up front. They want to see this stuff. They don't want to park on their home. You got to help rely on that.
Right.
downloaded registration.
You said that one?
Yeah.
I think so. Dark number 71. Just for the word to dark.
Yeah, what's not helping you at all.